2,300 years ago, Nara was the capital of Japan. It has many temples, shrines, and ruins. It also has a lot of deer.
That's my mom trying to run away from Shika.
And like most cities in Japan, it has some really excellent restaurants. We caught the limited express train from Kyoto Station to Nara. You need to buy two tickets to ride the train, a regular ticket plus a limited express one. It was a comfortable journey and we arrived in about 35 minutes.
Today we are at Nara. We are going through the Higashimuki Shopping Street.
I noticed that the manhole covers have Nara deers on them.
So we're gonna go to a famous taiyaki place. We're gonna buy just one taiyaki to see how it tastes. I start to smell the taiyaki. Taiyaki are one of Japan's most popular traditional sweet treats. Fish-shaped pancakes filled with sweet azuki bean jam.
It's crunchy.
The azuki is sweet than momiji manju.
Mochi is another very popular street snack in Nara.
I just got mochi and it's stretchy and it's also sweet because there's red bean paste in it. It's like a big version of Miyajima, this place is.
For lunch, we found a Michelin-starred sukiyaki restaurant called Kitsune. They had a choice of set menus. My dad ordered the sukiyaki beef set. My mom had the sukiyaki chirashi sushi. I had Kitsune Sukiyaki rice ball set.
Tastier than I thought.
This is my dessert. It's a mitarashi pudding. This pudding tastes like thick egg with really sweet sauce on top of it.
We climbed up some steep stairs to Kofukuji, Naendo, a worship hall first built in the year 813. Kofukuji is an ancient Buddhist temple. Next to the temple is a huge five-story pagoda. Nara considers these shika, which means deers, to be heavenly animals. They are tame and roam freely around Nara Park. I saw lots of them near the Nara National Museum. Watch out! These deers can be vicious. You can buy special deer crackers called shika senbei to feed the deer. Make sure you plan your exit carefully as they like the snacks a lot.
Warning, never buy shika senbei if you don't want to get terrified.
A safer way to feed the deer is from the other side of the fence. Todaiji is a huge Buddhist temple. You enter through the Nandaimon Gate of Todaiji. This was built in the 12th century and has two 8-meter tall standing figure of Nyoden to prevent evil from entering. After buying an entry ticket, you can walk to the temple itself. Until 1998, this was the world's largest wooden building. It is huge!
Thank you.
Inside, it houses the world's largest bronze Buddha statue, the Daibutsu. This is almost 15 meters tall and weighs 500 tons. Near the Buddha, there are large carved wooden statues. Unfortunately, I couldn't try the famous Hole in the Pillar challenge because of COVID restrictions. This was a very special place to visit, and I wondered how they made such a huge bronze statue hundreds of years ago.
It's like the main power source of this place.
After leaving the Todaiji Temple, I felt like the Buddha's spirit was still guarding us. It was truly a spiritual visit. After exploring the grounds of Todaiji, we walked to Kasuga Taisha Shinto Shrine. The first Kamisama, or god of this shrine, is said to have rode from Nara on the back of a white deer. You walk past more than 3,000 stone lanterns to get to the shrine. It was very quiet at the shrine, and it seems like the spirits there were protecting the forest. By now, I was getting hungry again. We found a cozy burger restaurant near the train station called Sakura Burger. They also serve hot dogs and sandwiches and provided both Japanese and English menus. We ordered onion rings and chili french fries to share. Both were very tasty.
I've ordered a Sakura Blossom Burger. No tomatoes, no peppers, and no mustard. Better than any other burger I have. These onion rings are so good that I ordered another plate.
I really enjoyed my visit to Nara.
If you like this video, please subscribe down below.